Darrell Watson has that gorgeous green in his right hand. This is a 12-lap feature race in the Mini Stockers. It's, as usual, the Courtney boys on the front. In the J1, it's last week's feature winner, Jack. He comes along, coming out of turn two, but his brother Brian in the 71 flies by, hauls it off into turn three with a one-car length lead, and up to third in the 40 cars, John Cobb. Here comes John Cobb in the 40. He's battling the J1, the pole sitter. That's Jack Courtney. And here comes the 40, John Cobb, up to second with a three-car length. Brother Brian in the 71 has a three-car length lead over the 40, John Cobb. Running third, the J1, Jack Courtney. In the 10 is James Parrott. Four-car length lead for the outside pole sitter. Brian Courtney in the 71. Here comes the 40 of John Cobb. As they get spread out, this time by, it'll be seven laps to go for your leader in the 71 of Brian Courtney. He's going to have a challenge here in a few laps, it looks like, from the 40 of John Cobb, as the brother Jack Courtney in the J1 falls back about eight car lengths back to third. Coming up on lap traffic. Courtney works his way around lap traffic this time by. It's going to be halfway. Brian has already won two feature races. Super late models, super late models. Super late models, super late models. You're going to need to be on the starting grid in about 3 minutes. Super late models, super late models. Your show's coming up momentarily. Laps to go for Brian Courtney. He's running the exact same line that the 40 of John Cobb, and they look to have the same horsepower, so as long as Brian keeps it right there, I think he's going to do okay. This time by, it's going to be the white flag for the 71 of Brian Courtney and the 40 of John Cobb. And here comes the pole sitter Jack and the J1. That's your top three. As the super late models get ready to rumble, we're going to have them for 41 laps here in just a few moments. And there's that checkered flag from Darrell Watson for the three-time winner, Brian Courtney. And running second in the 40 cars, John Cobb. Running third in the J1, Jack Courtney. And James Parrott in the 10 will pick up fourth. And in the 32, that will be Jason Manley in the top five.
All right, fans, let's have an honor remembered. Last March of 2004, Deputy Jason Scott down, I guess you remember that down, I believe, Loudoun County, was killed in line of duty. His sister wants all the winners to receive a Bible. We appreciate you to accept that Bible on his behalf, on his sister, Miss Janie Brown. All right, man, you run a good race here. You obviously, you're sitting here in Victory Lane. Who'd you like to thank tonight? What do you say to these race fans here?
And I can't say enough about my sponsors. I've got a really good group behind me that's been with me for years. And I can't say enough about DWB race cars. It's they're a proven winner, and I can't say enough about them, man. They're great.
Saying DWB's the way to go. At least that's around tonight, right?
I don't want to follow one.
There you go. Either I don't want to follow one. There ain't no way to do it. You can't ever forget your teamwork either, man. Your crew members. I've been over in Anthony's shop up there, met them boys, and been a buddy of mine, Terry Coffey, up there. He owns AFS Fastener. Been up there with him a few times. Well, I'd like to tell you congratulations on your feature win tonight. Hope to see you here more often, man. Thank you for coming racing with us. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for the 20.